All right, welcome back to the Warhammer mod. So, hopefully things don't crash this time around. That'd be nice. I don't know when it crashed previously, but hopefully we can get past that point and it won't be an issue. Ooh. Yeah, so apparently the Chaos Dwarves are like a lot about just having like a lot of like really shitty infantry, and then having like a good bit of like high quality units behind that, which I'm a fan of. That makes it a lot easier to raid. So, although then again, I'm not really able to raid anything of note, so that's a bit of a pain. Oh well. Yeah, I could have Grand Sacrifice. Although I am missing one of the events, because, yeah, I've already done the Grand Sacrifice and I tamed the Great Tauros, but I'm missing, like, the one that required me to be a Dwarf Sorcerer. Let's see, can I switch off Scholarship? Yeah, I can. Maybe Theology helps me become a Sorcerer? I don't know. I don't really know anything about this mod. So, let's try it. Yeah, there are no societies I could join. All right, well, he's a Chaos Dwarf sorcerer, so the Sorcerer Prophets are the great masters of the Chaos Dwarf race. Directing the labors of their slaves and the conquest of their armies, their sorcerers grant powers granted by the Bullfather Hashut, thanks to their dark patron. They have completely embraced the arts of magic with a dire price, since dwarves were never meant to practice magic. Over time, a Chaos Dwarf sorcerer will gradually turn to stone, starting from their feet until the entire body is consumed and they become a statue. The trio gives access to spells from the lore of Hashut. Okay. Is this guy like in the bit of the stone process, or is that just, ooh. Bonog. Alright then. Yeah, no, he's just disfigured. That's normal. Magic power 4. I just wish I knew how to actually become a Chaos Dwarf Sorcerer. Because it's kind of a pain in the ass not knowing how to do it. Let's see, what do I need for the Grand Sacrifice? 500 gold. I forgot about that. Because yeah, I want to see if there's any other permanent modifiers I can get from sacrificing. Let's see, so, do I have any neighbors that I could attack? Probably. And I don't really care about slave raiding right now, I just care about taking land. Expanding borders, purging and enslaving the humans. That feels pretty good. I should also be very much expanding east. Oh my. Holy shit. How do you have 10,000 men? Holy. Oh, it's cause. No? He only has one domain. How the hell do you have 10,000 men? Ah, he has the huge slave levy and huge Chaos Dwarf factory. Okay. He also has warpstone mines. What the hell? Alright, so, alright, so if I want to compete with the other Chaos Dwarfs, I'm gonna need to get some, slave levies built up then. Alright, I see how it is. That's fine, I'm gonna do some slave raiding. Really? Why are you all such dickheads? Yeah, now that I'm in a war, the pragmatists don't want the war. While they were all for it before I declared the war. I don't know anybody to replace you. I don't have any loyalists, unfortunately. Damn it. Well, I guess I have to do this the bitch way and do this one war at a time. Oh well. Alright, keep converting the heathens. And yeah, my army is like far superior to theirs. There we go. Flanker or siege leader, I'll definitely take siege leader, that's a great trait. Yeah, siege leader just makes defenses just collapse, it's wonderful. Oh, I have siege events turns on. That's annoying. I don't like the siege events, especially because you can actually ignore them just by unassigning all your generals. I'm actually tempted to see what happens if I select this option here. Like, does it put the Chaos Factory somewhere else? Or does it just do nothing? And if this gives me a small Chaos Dwarf Factory, like it says it will, that's kind of bullshit. Do I take... Actually, you know what? I can just do this. Save the game. And if it does what I don't want it to do, then... No. I guess it just does nothing. Alright. Whatever. I don't feel like resetting the game because it didn't do anything negative. It just made it so I didn't get the slave levy, so I don't give a shit. Alright. Declare war. Slave raid. And yeah, this time I'll actually get the damn slave levy. And my levy also isn't... In fact, yeah, let's take a look at this bastard again. 7,000 light infantry, goddamn. And I need more money. So I can... Well, one, so I could sacrifice the Hashuts, but two, so I can actually continue just upgrading my stuff. Oh yeah, the human armies aren't shit compared to mine. And I'm also faster than they are, which is funny because I'm a Chaos Dwarf, so I'm supposed to be slow, but pff, whatever, I don't give a shit. I break your laws, bitch. I break your laws of what's supposed to happen, and I supplement my own, because I'm an asshole. Alright, take this. There we go. Yeah, I can also sacrifice them as well. Not gonna do that, but yeah, I can do it. It's an option. Alright, there's a small slave levy. Good. It does reduce the garrison size, though, but the garrison's fucking massive, so I don't think I really care, to be honest. Alright, slave raid again. Lost quite a few men, actually. Not a fan of that. Probably from the damn attrition. Because, yeah, I'm fighting against a different religion that also... These guys don't even have a single general. Also, one of the flanks just collapsed before I even fucking touched it. Fucking cowards. Ooh, I'm not collecting tax or... Wait. Oh, no, I was. It's just that, he was behind the symbol. Okay. I see. Makes sense now. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna go siege the other province for prisoners. Because, yeah, I already got the, like, big... Oh, well, they're getting sieged by somebody else. Never mind, then. And let's attack one more person for slaves. And then I will have the max size slave levy in my capital. I wish these assholes would stop doing attacks of opportunity. Because it's very annoying having to, like, constantly being told that, oh yeah, I can't continue this war because some asshole is fucking sieging the guy that I'm attacking. Because he's an asshole. That's one of my leader traits then, so I have Siege Leader and Organizer. So basically I'm the ultimate utility general then. My armies move fast, and they siege fast. Well, I'm not very good at fighting in combat. Alright, so there we go. I've maxed out my slave levy. Good, good, good. I need cities and temples to be level 3 for the slave pens. 4, okay. Oh yeah, no, my army is just much higher quality than the armies of the humans around me. Although I do have a lot of light infantry as well, so... In fact, most of my army is light infantry. It's not ideal, but... Although I am still a bit scared of the other dwarf, because he actually is trained in martial while I'm not. That's part of the... Oh, I can actually kill him. Who's his heir? His heir is shit. Let's kill him. Alright, we'll just have to wait on that and see what happens. Take them as slaves, or sacrifice them. I'm trying to do, become exalted, so yeah, let's take them as slaves and burn the land. Good. And I wonder if it works for subholdings as well. I don't know, let's find out. It does not work for subholding, sadly. But I win the war, so it doesn't matter. And yeah, you need 5,000 prestige, right, for Exalted? Yes. Right, bring the men back. There we go. Let's see here. Alright, I need improved keeps, cities and temples. Alright, so I need like two different techs. Let's get the Chaos Dwarf Barracks. There we go. And yeah, unfortunately I'm not really gaining tech fast as fast as I would like. Alright, so there's two bastards that I can attack still. Really wish I had a better cast spell for taking land, but oh well. This guy's doing pretty well, actually. A human that might actually be able to fight back against me. Very strange, but whatever. And this guy actually likes me. Yeah, because we're both Chaos Dwarfs and my high prestige. Okay. And safe diplomacy. But I think it's time that you go bye-bye, my friend. As you're too good at warfare. Ah, shit. We failed. Hunter. He's recently sold armaments. Have I recently sold armaments? Yes, unfortunately. I have a scandalous counselor as well. Oh, well. I don't really care, to be honest. Because, yeah, my vassals, for the most part, like me, so. Also, I gotta get off Gavelkind, because Gavelkind is shit. Alright, there's some missing localization in this mod, apparently. I guess maybe because... No, there are things that require that. I don't know. It's very weird. Yeah, unfortunately I don't have an elective government form, though, so I can't just choose out of my family who I want to actually become the next leader. Well, I do have an elective government form, but it's Gavelkind, and Gavelkind fucking sucks, so... No. Let's see. Let's try pushing to the coast a little bit. Not slavery, conquest, there we go. Conquest, yes. Yeah, my army has actually been given enough time to properly, what's the word? Reinforce. There we are. Oh, the carriage. That's unfortunate. And now we have this guy who is a depressed. he's depressed and has the croots. I was about to say depressed leper, but that's not leprosy, apparently. This character suffers from the croots, the venerable plague. Well, he might just die. He's also in hiding, for probably to hide his croots. I'm gonna go in hiding myself, actually, and do some theology. Oh, composing a book. I actually forgot that I was doing this. 1% chance that I die, but has a chance of raising the quality, or become sick, maimed, wounded. Yeah, I'll take that 1% chance of death, because it's very unlikely. Alright, 50% chance to lose lunatic or possessed. I don't have possessed, I don't think. Yeah, so just be a 50-50 chance to go to lunatic. I'm actually down for that, because lunatic is just bad. Although it does have some funny applications, like in the base game where you get Glitterhoof to train your one of your children so they become horse culture, and then you can start spawning sentient horses into the world, and then you could eventually become horses, and it's just kind of ridiculous, and I love it. Ah, damn it, we didn't get rid of Lunatic. Oh well. And I can lead the armies again, get that speed that we so desperately need. This guy also tried to fucking siege this guy. He's an asshole if he is. Holy shit. Imagine starting like right here. Where you have to somehow break this guy in order to get out. Oh man. Hello there. Got fucking wiped, son. Oh, did I just capture your leader? Nah, nah, nah. Alright, can I also sacrifice to the gods? Honestly, if I were to castrate him, I'd be helping him because he probably has gavel kind. Yeah. So I'm not going to castrate him. Instead, I am going to ransom him. Oh, but he can't afford it. Damn it. Fine. Well, I don't want to leave him with nothing. I guess blind him. Although I lose 50 piety. Nah, screw it. Just release him. Alright, let's get a nobleman. And give the nobleman the fortress. Good. Oh, I can sell armaments again. Let's sell them to my boy... Where'd Vlad go? Vlad? Oh my. How the mighty have fallen, Vlad. Your great empire has been reduced to shit. I'm gonna sell some armaments to the Reichland now. Thank you very much. Alright, let's just keep... Oh, I'm still building the barracks, alright. Conquests. Apparently this guy has some allies. I'm not scared of their human allies. Their human allies are shit. But our arrows will be fast as fuck if enough for the Chaos Dwarf trait. Cause yeah, what is my overall speed? My overall speed is 30%. It would be 10 times 0.5. It'd be about 15%. My army would be about 15% faster, I think, if I didn't have the Chaos Dwarf trait. But I wouldn't have the other bonuses as well, so... No! No, you bitch! You bitch! My Tauros! Fuck! Oh, I will have that back. I will capture and execute you for this. And he can use it as well. Oh my god. Capture him. I demand my Tauros back. Invite the courts. I don't think I can, like, plot to capture him either. Oh my god, he's fucking all the way over there now. Well, I just lost my great Tauros. It was either that or become maimed, I suppose. Gonna get a new one. Well, shit. That's unfortunate. That's really unfortunate. God damn it. Ah! I'm gonna keep an eye on you. I want my damn Tauros back. I don't know how I'm gonna get it back, but I want it back. Shit. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm bordering this guy, nay? And I'm bordering this guy. Unfortunately, my council is full of a bunch of assholes. Actually, I've got a loyalist now. Still not enough, though, because when I go to war... Actually, the Zealot might be all four going into multiple wars. I don't know. We'll see. Alright, conquest of that. And conquest. Yep, the Zealot's all for it. Awesome. Let's attack. Just keep pushing the advantage. Even though we can't really push the advantage because I don't have, like, a standing army. It's unfortunate. At this point, the silly humans are, like, calling each other in, and I'm not a fan of that, to be honest. Just ride up the mountain and kill them all. They're stupid bastards. Actually, you know, let's just assault this holding and get the hell out. Oh, yikes. Fuck. I'll be taking that. Got a nobleman to take care of that. Goblins, eh? Goblins. It's goblins. Yeah, they're sieging out my vassals. I don't really care, to be honest. I know if they want to waste their time sieging my vassals instead of sieging out my capital, which they probably can't even siege anyways, with the almost 5,000 strong garrison. Defensive religion in home territory. Defensive religion. Huh. Well then. I wouldn't say I'm being very defensive. I'm being very aggressive as hell. Like, I'm seeing these humans and I'm like, it's free real estates. Coward. Turning around when I try to engage you. Pathetic. Yeah, when is this damn book that I'm writing gonna be finished? I'll search for a smith. I wonder if there's like anything special. Armorsmith, goldsmith. No? Alright. And yeah, I'm not an emperor, so I can't get the highest tier of anything, really. Alright, kill them all. I don't think their reinforcements will help. Yep, they just get cut down. And let's execute them. Bonker. This is war. Bitch. Oh, and his realm splinters. Oh, you, this is why you don't use Galvacon. Galvacon is shit. We surrender. Good. No, Galvacon is shit. Don't use Galvacon. It's bad. Because otherwise shit like that happens. You die randomly in battle, and then, oh, looks like my realm split in half. So not only do I have a succession crisis, I also have lost half my land. Let's give the humans a break a little bit. Let's just see the realm prosper. Besides, I was a bit... I was a bit wasteful with my army in that war, so I want to give it some time to recover. Alright, bull center quarters, and then at that point I'm probably going to be finished with upgrading my capital for now. It's unfortunate, but oh well. I don't like there are no societies, man. It's a pain, because I keep checking it every so often. I'm like, is there a new society yet? No. Okay, I guess I'll go fuck myself. Dedicating time to reading the scriptures that'll hopefully make me a chaos dwarf sorcerer. Hopefully. I don't know how to actually become a chaos sorcerer, so maybe I should look it up. I don't know. It's possible I'll get the information or I'll get no information. It's one or the other, really. And I mean, that chance of getting information might be worth a chance of not getting information. In fact, it totally is. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. I have this strange chest, don't I? I need to go raiding to actually open it. Let's go raiding, fuck it. I'm not gonna get like any money though, just because. Shit. This one place, man, just keeps giving me, like, so many fucking events. Oh. Cool. No localization, but I get procedure piety. Awesome. I'll take it. Actually, wait, why did it cancel become exalted among men? That is a good question, actually. There's only 3,000 that you need? I thought it was 5,000. I think I explicitly checked the tooltip and it said 5,000, so I have no idea.
How's the other Chaos Dwarf dudes doing? They're at 10,000.
I'm a little less than them, but my army isn't fully recovered right now. Yeah, they can have like 10,000 from their Demesne, and I can have 9,000. Huh. Also, I keep fucking going to places with high, or not high, with low as fuck supply, and it's just like, well, shit. I guess I'll die. Oh well. This book's taking fuck forever to write, man. It's a pain in the ass. Also, I have an illness? What? Oh, vomiting. Why am I vomiting? I don't even remember getting that. Hopefully this time I'll actually get rid of the, the lunatic trait. Did I lose it? No, come on. I'm getting fucked. I'm getting fucked by RNG, man. Oh, actually only one province away from touching tips with the other Chaos Dwarves. Yeah, they quite like me. Maybe I should look into... Oh my god. This dude fucks. Holy shit, man. Yeah, none of my sons were willing to get married. So that's a pain. I don't know why they're not willing to get married. Because they're bastards, I suppose, is the most likely option. Ooh, am I going to lose this battle? Oh my god, I'm actually losing. Alright, fine. Have it your way. The humans are marching their big stompy armies around. What your assholes mean? Yeah, so why does this guy have more men than me then? Oh, he has more martial than I do, I see. Alright, that makes perfect sense. The game sounds just cut out for a second there, because I don't know why that happens, but it do. I don't care about that, because that's just going to give me prestige if it is even good, which I don't care about prestige, so. Bull center quarters. I could upgrade it, yep. Alright. Oh, well. That's fine. That's fine. Special units. What special units do I have? Oh yeah, the artillery, right? Yeah. Artillery, man. I don't know why the game sounds just completely bugged out. I know it's a thing that happens sometimes. And it just fixes itself over time, but I don't know how to actually fix it, so... No. Ooh, can I do a blot yet? Oh, I can. Hell yeah. Now my vassals give me a bunch of gold to partake in the blots. Good. Very nice. Now for the sacrifice. And yeah, basically anybody who had gold on them was exempted from the sacrifice. And anybody who didn't have gold on them, got to execute it. Simple as that, really. I could hopefully try to get rid of my damn vomiting. Alright, plus 2 health. Hopefully that actually gets rid of it, but I don't know about that. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to look up some information about this mod between videos, but I think because the sound is just completely bugged out, I think I'm gonna end this here. And yeah, I'll see you next time.